Audacity 4 is a release my team have been working on, which is a massive cleanup of the classic app that people have been using for 25 years. In a recent video about this, I discussed how we're fixing a major problem we call Audacity Says No, where it blocks you from doing all kinds of simple things like moving clips past each other, pasting clips wherever you want, multi-selecting clips, etc. Now, we have fixed all those problems, but there was one remaining issue I didn't mention because we weren't sure whether we'd be able to fix it in time. However, we've recently cracked the problem so I can finally discuss it. In my opinion, this problem was the worst one of all. Let me explain. In older versions of Audacity, say you've recorded your voice for a podcast, and when reviewing your audio later, you notice that you've made a little mistake.
This policy dates back to 2010, when the then US President, Barack Obama, better fix that one later. I'll just clap loudly so I can see it in the audio waveform. Oh, hold on, that wasn't a clap, that was a whistle. That's another mistake I made.
Now, most people would want to re-record that part, starting with the correct pronunciation of Barack Obama's name. In Audacity 3, if you wanted to replace that bit, you'd first select it, then press record, and it would jump right to the very end of the track and begin recording there instead. Why does it do that? Well, because it kinda had no choice, because audio clips can't overlap other clips in Audacity 3, so it skips right to the end, where overlapping won't be an issue. Pretty unhelpful. If you wanted to get around this, there was a special feature you had to learn called Punch and Roll, designed to help you re-record a take. However, when using Punch and Roll, it does re-record the take where you want it, but then deletes all subsequent audio on the same track. A cure that's basically worse than the disease. There are a bunch of non-obvious hacks you can use to kind of get around this, but I won't describe those here. In Audacity 4, if you want to re-record a section of your audio, just press record and it records it, without removing any subsequent audio afterwards. Bada bing, bada boom. To learn more about the bazillion other improvements we've made like this, check out the video on my main channel. Oh, and also subscribe while you're at it, that'd be nice. And you can also learn about the logo change too, oof, that's a whole thing. I'll be updating everyone on the logo soon.